As a lactation counselor, I caution my moms when it comes to using lactation teas or supplements. Sometimes it can even lower your milk supply. What makes more milk is by having baby at the breast as often and as long as possible. When that can't happen and you're pumping, be sure to pump on a regular basis and add lots and lots of massage before each pumping session.